So here once again we are looking at planet Mars. Actually Mars is too bright to be seen through the telescope. It overwhelms the eye and even saturates the camera's detector. So bright is the disk of planet Mars that it masks two moons, that is Phobos and Deimos, which are too faint in comparison to the planet's disk. So here I can show you the stark contrast in the brightness of the planetary disk as well as compared to its moons. So I'll be changing the exposure time and gain in the software. The planetary disk will become overexposed and then only we'll be able to see the moon. Phobos is actually brighter but right now is too close to the planet. And Deimos on the other hand is fainter but is rather far off, so doesn't get hidden in the glare of the planetary disk. So here on the top edge of the display you can see a dot that is Deimos moon. So let's bring it down using the jog keys in the controller. Okay, so here you have a view of Deimos here near the mouse cursor. So under normal viewing conditions this remains hidden from the view. I have tried pressing hard using my eye as detector but could never ever have a glimpse of these moons because the glare from the planet is too strong and the eye simply can't see anything else. Now we go back, you see it will disappear pretty well before we begin to see features on the surface of Mars. So that gives an idea about how much fainter they are in comparison to the planetary disk of Mars. Thanks for watching.